Hey guys, you remember when Tracy kept farting on the missions trip?
That was so not me.
That was so you, Trace! Wowee! That smelled so bad.
You guys didn't have to room with her.
My elbow is so bad today.
Hi, I'm Marty Fletcher with the show. Welcome. Happy Halloween. How you doing today, folks? First, we're going to have breaking news with Kelsey. Kelsey, you there? Kelsey. 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 I guess we're having technical difficulties. Now, commercial. Hey, I'm Marty Fletcher. You can call me Marty Fletcher. Have you ever wondered if there's show products? You betcha, there are. We got show mailboxes. Dumpsters. Stop signs. And Coke machines.
How do I know you're telling me the truth?
Hello, can I order 44 James Dean statues?
89!
You betcha, one.
How about a rock?
Two United Methodist parking lots? Or Garfield? ATM? Equal opportunity housing. What about a pharmacy? Had it, now it's discontinued. Just give us a call, we have them all with the show products. All right, now, let's go to Jared on location. Jared?
Wowee, Marty. I'm on location here at the world's biggest pumpkin in Chesterfield, Illinois. I'm telling you, Marty, I was driving here and I could see this thing from about a mile away. I mean, this thing is huge. But anyway, as you can see, it's quite an experience. So, well, anyway, back to you, Marty.
Thanks, Jared, for that. Now, let's go to an interview with Ethan Wallace. Hey, we're back. We're at the Wallace house, going to interview Ethan. How are you doing today, Ethan?
Pretty good.
That's good. What school do you go to?
Madison Grant.
Madison Grant? Do you play any sports there or do anything?
Yeah, I run track and cross country.
Okay. And what activities do you like to participate in?
Hanging out with my friends, going to youth group, and mudding in my truck.
That's cool. What is that noise?
Just me, hun.
Seth?
Yeah.
Well, anyways, what do you guys like to do for fun?
Well...
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all you never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straightening the curves, yeah, flattening the hills. Someday the mountain might get up, but the law never will. Making their way.
What a great interview. Reminds me of that time I went hunting. Oh, that deer, it got me good. Anyways, what a great show. We'll see you next time.